Hey guys, Natalie Brunel reporting from Sonora, where the Sonora Union High School District is voting to approve a nearly $150,000 contract for a new surveillance system at Sonora High School. Now this comes nearly a year after a female student reported being attacked inside a locker room, and that attacker was never found. The school has also had some issues with bullying, so the district hopes that this surveillance system will help prevent some of those incidents and improve student safety. I'll tell you more about the surveillance system and why the district says it was about 3 years in the making. That's coming up tonight at 10 and 11 on KCRA 3 News.